There was a boy named Rama. He liked archery. His brother was Barada. They had a big family. Father of Rama, King Sartha, was getting old. He called on his minister, and this is what he told Rama. Spread through the city line, fire on dry grass, green kayak descend, Rama's pinch on the thighs. Sartha went looking for his favorite wife, found her in a chamber, crying in the night. Yet he had one wish, one strife, Sartha did not put up a fight. She wished for her son, Baharta, to be king, a wish of rule. Words from the king. Rama went to his father, door ding ding. Father said, son, you ain't gonna be king. Rama said, that's okay. Father said, to the forest you leave today. Rama left, city wept, all as long as they could, camped out in the woods. Next morning, there, all the people spoke. Where is he? Tell me where. Rama was with Sita and his brother. Two men put on the quivers, hired a ferryboat man to help them cross the river. Travel to the mountains of Peru. Beside me lived there without dispute. During the start, he started to die. Left his throne, everybody did cry. Parton did not wish to be king. Sided it for his brother Rama. Arming right, his brother Rama saw it. Peaceful army was not to fight. Found them on a hill. Bad news, but hard to have still. Grief for the sergeant's dead. Hard to ask Rama to get his dead. It's Rama to return. No wrong said. Absent. Yeah.